Hey, excuse me.
Ooh. Oh,
look at these cool cats and cool kittens. Yeah. This is Saturday. I want to be at home grilling, working on the yard, and here I got to be looking at your faces, dealing with this attitude. John.
Yes, sir.
Do you have a problem, sir?
No.
Good, because if not, we can add another week and see if you want to do this next week as well.
So?
One more week. How about another, John?
Didn't say much.
No, sir.
Good. Here we go, guys. I don't like what I see. Walking in first thing this morning, you're all huddled up on your phone. Guys, girls, off the phones. You're at detention. You should have left those phones at home. If your parents would help me, I wouldn't have to worry about all this. Maybe that's part of the reason. There's something going on that I got to get to the bottom of, and we're going to start working on that today. You understand me? All right, John. Zach? You got me.
Good, coach. Good.
Always Zach.
Way to go, Zach. How about you, Tiffany? Are you in?
I guess.
Oh, my goodness. What, you got a problem with your neck? Okay. All right. Well, we'll fix that today. How about you, Susie? Where are the banshees at? All right. What we're going to do is we're going to move from this area, we all having a good old time,
yeah,
to the work area. John, we're going to move to the work area because you got a letter to write. You're going to explain to me why you could not follow the rules of safety here at our school. I need you guys to be safe, and you got to be the models of safety. If you don't know what that means, we're
going to
fix that today. I know you can, Zach. Right. I'm surprised you're even here. You're one of our all-American students here. I don't even like you associating with some of these people here.
Me neither.
Good. We're going to get that fixed today. All right, let's get up. Let's move. We got something to do today, and I don't have a lot of time to be wasting.
Much better. Okay, you guys know what the assignment is. I'm going to ask you all to write a letter. You got 6 hours to do this. And if you don't know, you can ask John. He's been here for 2-3 months in a row.
Yep.
I need you to write a letter explaining why it's important to be safe and to be healthy. I'll be out of my office. I don't want to hear any funny business either. If I got to come in here, I'm cracking skulls.
Y'all, it's just too quiet in here. Oh, I hate echoing the rabbit boys.
You the pet shop boys?
I'm not. There's something else you can say.
How about you, muscle boy? You have anything special on your playlist?
Yeah, I do.
Let's see.
Packets on this Monday, wearing a safety mask that will keep us healthy. Wash your hands. Wash your hands. Back when you sneeze. Back when you sneeze.
The key to the music room for my master plan. Let's go.
At least we're better to be safe than sorry.
Wash your hands.
Wash your hands.
Back when you sneeze.
Back when you sneeze.
Stay.
In the library. I went out there, didn't find a single soul in there. What is the problem? I know this was you.
We had a solution. When we were like sitting back, doing what we were doing, we know you wanted us to run.
Yeah. 1 month. Extra detention for all of you.
Yeah, listen to this.
All of you were in on this. I know it was you. I'm disappointed in you, Zach.
It wasn't Zach's fault.
It's everybody's fault.
It's the musical montage we want to give to you on how to be 6 feet apart, how to do what the CDC tells us.
I'm giving you 10 seconds.
All right. Let's do it, guys. Y'all ready? Y'all ready? 1, 2, here we go.
Stop. Hands off. All right. I can appreciate what you're trying to do. I went out to the library, thought y'all going to be working this assignment. You thought, John, let's get together and be creative.
We are working,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah. You got Fred, Daphne, the Get Along Gang, trying to make hit records. We're at school learning. We need to learn 2 lessons about safety and health. And I don't know if that came across, but I gotta give you credit. That was pretty creative, guys.
Yeah.
I am impressed.
Yeah.
All of you did it.
Woo!
Pretty creative doesn't mean all the way creative. There's something missing. I got one more thing that we need to add to this song to take it to the top, guys. One more thing. More cowbell.
We accept the fact that we had to sacrifice the whole Saturday in detention for whatever reason we did wrong. We took it upon ourselves to tap into our talents and write a song to help others follow the rules of the CDC. Number 1, wash your hands. Number 2, dab when you sneeze. Number 3, keep your hands away from your face. Number 4, stay 6 feet away from each other. Number 5, wear a face cover. You may see us as you want to see us, an athlete.
The goth girl.
A princess.
The rebel.
Was that good enough for you, Dr. Cerna? Enjoy the song. Sincerely, The Breakfast Club.
Don't you forget about me. Don't you forget about me. Will you stand above me? Look my way. Never love me. Rain keeps falling. Rain keeps falling. Down, down, down. Will you recognize me? Call my name or walk on by. Rain keeps falling. Rain keeps falling. Down. My feeling will